Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Plays, our Never Say Nevers series. We're waiting for our boats to repair a bit more and then we're going to try and cross again. Can I outrun him? I don't know. I think I have to sit back until we have more of a navy. Oh, am I depleting him of sailors? Yes, slowly. That's an interesting idea. Yep, time to leave. Speed up. Oh, he's leaving his navy in dock. Well, let's try and win Orkney. Yeah, it's about time to leave. 7 for 15. Loot. Now comes the infinite reinforcement phase. Pick them up. Keep coming. And more and more and more. Ticking absolutism, please. Okay. I don't think you need a leader. I'd rather this guy have a leader. See if we can help the sage. Now he still has very full manpower, mind you. Speed up one. Hells yes, I want that. I also want to upgrade my boats. All of them, thank you. Spain is finally making a go of it. That said, length of war is ticking down. Yeah. So we need to maintain, yuck, our war score, or else our allies will leave. Nearly there for getting ready to help Spain. Actually fight their boats. There goes London. Smush. Okay. Those of you who need upgrading, get on it. Essentially, we're turning money into faster boats. As in, boats that we get sooner, not as in boats that have better movement speed. There we go. Come back here, you cowards. Now, what kind of level are his heavies? Early frigate versus our actual frigate. Both suck. Kill. Let's look at bringing over the other stack. Yourself. Oh, he's willing to have a go of it. All hands to the wheel. Ooh, we're so close. In fact, if we were just blockading a little bit more, GG. Ooh. Okay, now all we need to do is integrate this kid, and we're good. Bit by bit we ship home. Look at trying to steal even more of England's trade power. Oh yeah, we basically doubled our power there. Well, 50%, sorry, increase. But we're out of ability to build bigger ports. And Pope Man. We could slander his merchants. Now these can go back to doing their this. No silly buildings. No, those are all okay. Whew. Yeah, that helped. Even if we have to deal with some rebels afterwards. Now, slander his merchants. Trade goes from 70.42. 71. You go back home. Boosting our ability to steal England's money. No, I think I can actually afford to do that. Because we're about to do some more training. Last stack. Maybe I should. Well, is this still France's capital? Or did they move it back to Paris? So what I should do is, I'll collect from here instead, with my champagne guy. Sorry, with my Bordeaux guy. Because then I can help improve relation rate with France. Which will help us be able to integrate him sooner. But you know what? With that, we'll call it an episode. So, well, actually, we'll wait for that unit to come back. Yes, please, I'll have that baby. Oops. Look at me. What a naughty boy I am. Sleeping around. Generating amazing heirs. Okay, now we can end the episode. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon.